What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, so we're gonna do part two of Resistance 2 on the RPCS3 PS3 emulator. So here we go. I cleared part one, Resistance Fall of Man, and part two picks up with a completely different piece, but it's awesome still. So there's a lot of running and gunning. Brace yourself for that. Do this for a little bit. And then I'm gonna barbecue some nice steaks.
I've got swimsuits and stuff already in mine.
And souvlaki.
Everything's ready.
Yes, everything's ready. I got all the stuff in the back of the car too. All right, so that's our boy right there. Campaign, continue.
I'm going out for a little bit.
All right.
I'll be back in like half an hour.
See you then.
I got the health cards too.
Okay. All right. So, we gotta take Malakoff to the landing spot. Master Blaster. Dropped him like a bad habit. We also got this gun too. I think I prefer that gun a little bit better. Alright, get over here and recut. What? I actually didn't have that many rounds on that gun. I thought it would. Okay, we're gonna save that gun for later. For another murder fest. That's better. Smoked them. They can't hit you. If you smoke them first. That's more like it. Okay. Gonna run a little bit. Get up the ramp, let's go. Where's that dirty bird at? There she is. Echo radar 182, let's get up out of here. Guess who's going to get them?
Those inhibitors are crucial to the Sentinel's survival. We cannot leave without them.
Link up with Capelli and track that ship. I'll get the inhibitors.
All right, inhibiting we go. Maybe we should call Batman with this.
What are we going to eat?
About an hour or so. Maybe.
I'm starving.
Well, there's still frozen solid the steaks.
Well, then maybe we're not eating.
Look what we got here. Recover.
Because I'm getting jittery.
Well, grab yourself something then. Blammo! What? Who's getting me now? Another one. Holy moly. Let's get the Lark. I like the Lark. Lark it at him. I hurt myself though. Too close. Let's go get that Lark first of all.
Yeah, I'll be back in half an hour.
Maybe we'll cook when you come back. All right, let's bring this lark. Cannon! All right, he's kablammoed. I don't have any more larks. Gotta be more larks somewhere. Maybe over here. This pile of flesh. Where's that other one? Okay, here we go. Lights on. We made it. Freaky furry things. So we're gonna have to jump. Might as well jump. Jump. Okay, it's over there. We made it. No secret there, no secret there. There. Put a cap in your eye. Oh no! Are you kidding me? It's like Paper Mario. You're not allowed in the water at all. Oh yes, Rossmore, pump action. Okay, it's trembling. Get those pills. Or syringes or vials, whatever they are.
Hail to command. I've got the inhibitors.
Roger that, Lieutenant.
Okay.
Now be back as quick as you can. The whole building's starting to cave in.
That's not the way. I have to see what was over there. We're going up and at them. Gotcha.
Just walked in on one of our emergency channels. I put him through. Corporal, what's your status?
Still
intel. Take cover here, recover. Okay, they're there. I think they could shoot over this box. Capped them. You're done. Okay, make sure no one's hiding. Terminated. I'm working on it. Grenades. Oh man. Okay, I got lucky there. There we go. Something's happening to him, he's changing. The elevator was going on. Yes. Hey. I know. We died. Need to recover, come on. This thing taken, man. Where you at, beastie? Okay, that was a direct hit right on his face. Okay, he got out of there real quickly. That was nasty. Oh, come on now. Gotta beat this thing. It wants to eat me, man. Is it dead? Oh my God.
Lieutenant, we have orders to take.
Let's roll. We did it. Ah. Old Rick, California. That is a convoy, isn't it?
Echo on the command. Proceeding through gray territory. Still no visual on the target. Located Oscar Company. No survivors on site.
Oscar Company got ripped apart. What the?
Victor 1, what's the holdup?
Just some debris in the road, sir. Knock it down.
Negative, Victor 1. Push through. Do you copy? I said keep moving.
All right, orders given. Let's do this. Man, this game is awesome. Mentioned last episode, it's kind of like Halo fused with Call of Duty and a bit of Crisis all at one. An ambush. That's crazy. All right, up and at 'em, soldier. Nothing. Okay. Stick around too much. That's the guy that capped me last time. They're all over there. Marksman, nice. Maybe now I can see. There. Gotcha, Jabron. Okay, just zap them. This place is going down. Okay. Tough guy, huh? Which way is it? And that's the way we're going.
My God, what the hell did this?
Animals. Cutscene, here we go. Easy, predators in the house. Okay, drones are down. Still one living. Okay, looks like I have to do everything here. One of them down, but not the other one. Didn't know there was two. Okay, we know there's another one. We're on to your game. That guy got turned into meat. There's gonna be more of those guys. Somewhere around. Okay, we got a shoddy. where they hunted pears, or at least the other ones did. This place got clear-cutted, man. Gotcha. I'm sure there's another one. Man, was that ever a fluke shot? So there's one guarding that path right over there. Okay, muddy boots. Weird bugs. Not gonna let them hatch. No, sir. Okay, there must be some kind of supplies here. Remove that. Swine. I don't have any more weapon. I need a gun. Gotta be a gun somewhere around here. I'm gonna go back and see if I can grab a gun, maybe. Okay. One grenade left, that's all we have.
Echo 1, this is Warner. We have visual on the target. Setting up mobile artillery now.
Affirmative.
Setting up a perimeter right now.
I copy that. Keep me informed.
I hope there's weapons up here. Okay, that guy won't get me. Got him. That guy's still alive over here. Okay, heal up. He's got a shield. That shield. Guy's tough, man. Oh my God, is he ever tough? Try to punch him down. That didn't work either. Gotta find a way to get this guy. Yes. Oh, this guy kills me now. Oh my God. something in that room up there we're going to get. Okay, maybe there's those chameleons here, that's why we need this. Try to get cover. So that marksman gun is not a good one to have. I gotta find another weapon. Get out there. What am I stuck on? What the heck was I stuck on, man? Come on. There we go. That's what I need. Some kind of weird thing happening right now. I see you now. Thank you. that invincible or something? Nothing special up there. I thought there might be. Okay. So it looks like we have to go that way. I don't know if you'll get any bonus for killing these things, but worth a shot. These things are nasty, man. There's a nice gun here. That's a crazy laser, man. No other way to get him. Have to drop and hide here. Thank you. already see that. Get there.
Echo, hold position. Major, we've got hellfire turrets. How did we miss this? Who swept the area? Hugo hit there 2 weeks ago. Chimera must have just set them down. Hey, I want to know. Hellfire turrets can only be disabled.
What just got me? Actually, she's ready to eat too.
I'm gonna make her a salad too.
Because when I cook, I'm gonna cook all this stuff at once. As soon as I get past this purple wrap up. Okay, sounds good. I just wouldn't die, man. Okay, drone, do your job. Can't pick up that gun. So we have to go up that ramp now. Make sure you don't have a virus there, buds. Okay, that doorway's open. This drone is off. Okay, we got any secrets over here? Nothing, I have to check. Although that looks like the way we need to go though. Okay, cutscene. Oh my god, look at the size of that ship. Okay, let the bodies hit the floor, man. Holy moly. That's crazy, man. That was crazy, man. Hey, I'm walking to the warehouse. I'll talk to the lab in the shop from there. Okay. Any valuables on this side? Nothing. Crazy, man. Kept the steps, we go. Oh, I want the auger. Yeah, I got mushroom, yellow and green zucchini.
How thick do you want them?
Like
the pan fry.
Yeah, like spears kind of. Too bad we can't turn the turrets on them. Yes. We did it. All right, we're going to leave it here. Oh my God, what a game. Love it. The Let's just watch this cutscene, then I gotta wrap up. Time for some BBQing. Hungry like a mofo. Okay, as soon as we touch down, we'll save and quit. I can't wait to do part three of this. In a day or so. I got sliced mushrooms in there too, Sam, and we can pan fry them. Alright, so. Gonna save and quit. Action packed overload here, man.
Wow.
Okay, so we're gonna stop the emulator, and I'm gonna quickly show you my links. So, 1 second for that. We'll go into my YouTube channel to start with, and then we'll just branch out from there. Okay, here is my YouTube channel right here. Okay, if you look down in the description box, you'll find everything you need to find. Don't forget to like and to subscribe to my channel. I would super appreciate that if you did. Then we got my Wii U profile down here. You can send me a friend request or Switch friend code if you want. I'm also on Xbox X and PlayStation. That's my profile. First link takes you to my little Zazzle store. If you're ever looking for gift ideas, take a look at this. Then I got Twitter. You can definitely check this out anytime you want and follow it. It's up to you. I also have a couple things on Facebook. Facebook just croaked. Here is, that's not my page. I got a gaming page and a group page that you can check out. We'll start with my gaming page right here. If you want, you can follow this page. You can also support it with stars if you wish. It's up to you. Then the other thing I have on Facebook is my group page. I've had that for a while. You can join this group and post your game streams and videos right here. And if you are already a friend, follower, or subscriber to any of those things that I mentioned, thanks very much. All right, I'm going to take off. I'll be back with part three of this soon or something else. Until next time, I'm GameDropspops. Peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.